I just wanted to demonstrate the difference in volume between the Electric Eel Wheel 4 on the left and the Electric Eel Wheel 5 on the right.